信用卡。信用卡，信用卡。
In Asian, 姓 was written as. The left part refers to a person. The right part is the mouth and tongue, which refers to words. So the original meaning of 姓 is word, message.Information, 信息. The information must be credible, so the exact meaning is believe, trust, 相信. In Asian, 用 was written as, it's an Asian instrument. In modern Chinese, 用 means use, 用.
信用卡Xin means trust, Yong means use, Ka means card. So, Xin Yong Ka is credit card. 我一点儿钱都没带，只带了信用卡。